I'm almost at a loss for words because it's such, in my mind, it's such a huge accomplishment. And it's not just about the win today. It's about what we've done along the path. Every Friday night after a ball game, we talk about don't jeopardize. Keep the main thing the main thing. And these kids have been able to do that now for 2 years.